when I thought about being an artist and I went to Berklee College of Music, I was like, I'm gonna learn how to write. You know, I sung a lot a cappella. I sung a lot over hip hop instrumentals when I first came up, just singing at parties. But I wanted to learn how to sing with a band. I wanted to learn how to write music. So I went to Berklee College of Music and I said, I'm gonna just create my own curriculum and my own, you know what I mean? I was an undeclared major and I was just like, this is everything I'm interested in. And business was definitely up there, only because I didn't want to be taken advantage of as an artist, not because I'm passionate about business. I do like to make money. Really, I just feel like it's important as entertainers to know what's going on business-wise. And then I have to not get sucked into it and just like at a certain point, let it go so I can be creative because it can kill the vibe.